Of all the pickups in the market today, one carries them all. It's the leader.
Yo. Hey, yo. Yeah. I'm going to get right to it. Are you tired of driving those little pussy-ass cars?
You're looking at a whole new kind of small pickup.
New and soft-ass buggies and shit. Shit's stupid. If you're ready to step it up and do the right thing,
new shit.
Come get a big... It's a... F1000. It's got a whole 1,000 horsepowers and like nine cylinders in it. And look at those tires. Look at the fucking tires. They're huge. You could sleep in the wheel wells. But fucking don't put camber on it. Don't need to tint it out. You want people to see you. Don't put tints. You want people to see you inside the car. Fucking fit like. Four or five bitches in the bed of this motherfucker.
It can actually carry the Toyota.
All you gotta, it's gonna be a lot of payments, but you, fuck it, throw everything away, sell all your shit, come get the F1000, and just ride that motherfucker to the sunset.
Come on, y'all.
Listen to this guy. You hear that? That guy, he drives the F1000, he fucking rocks. So come on, get the F1000 2020 New Vision Sports Package.
We're gonna take this back.
Because driving a pussy car is for pussies, you're no fucking pussy. Come get it.
It's a good car.
It's gonna be a lot of payments.
Now watch it drop in on America.